feeling of the man, of the player, is very important for me.
I'm saying it's always nice when you get the opportunity for the creator, the artist, to give you an insight. And that's part of the niceties of attending an opening, because from now on, it will be very rare for someone to have this opportunity. So he's going to tell us a little bit about the creation, the spirit behind it, and then the technical aspects of what's going on and how it's working. Up to home base to the right, there's a blue area, which he brings from Spain as his contribution. In Spain, when the athletes do very well, they get a horn of plenty, coruña. That this is a tribute to success, that it's a horn of plenty. Yes, and the small colored points are the elements, the atomic structure of the moment the player addresses the swing, the attack. This is the energy, the actual microscopic power that's going on. And of most importance, not last, but certainly not least, is the depiction of the face in two colors for harmony, and that we're all together in sport, black, white, and otherwise.